dance. She looked kind of nice, so I hope she might take a chance. When we danced, I held her tight. Then we walked her home that night. All the stars were shining bright. Then I kissed her. Each time I saw her, I just couldn't wait to see her again. I wanted to let her know I was more than a friend. I didn't know just what to do, and so I whispered, "I love you." And she said that she loved me too, and then I kissed her. Well, I kissed her in a way that I never kissed a girl before. And then I kissed her in a way I hope she likes forevermore. Well, I knew that she was mine, so I gave her all the love that I had. And one day she took me home to meet her mama today. I asked her to be my bride and always be there by my side. I felt so happy, I almost cried, and then I kissed her. Well, I kissed her in a way that I never kissed a girl before. And then I kissed her in a way I hope she likes forevermore. So I gave her all the love that I had. And one day she took me home to meet her mom and her dad. Then I asked her to be my bride and always stay there by my side. I felt so happy, I almost cried, and then I kissed her. Then I kissed her. Then I took her upstairs, and I took her in my bedroom. Then I threw her on the bed. Then I ripped all her clothes off. Then I tied her to the bed. Then I came down here and made some videos to play on the internet to all my friends. Thank you.